Okay, now Pusa's quest. Ouch. Man, why are they blowing that Tomo? Okay. Yeah, looks like the MP looping broke. try to keep that mortar. Okay, time to keep a Tammy alive. To wipe out the front row and then bring the back row in. Got like no drops. I thought they would drop something. It's not. Try that. It's funny, my Fionn is actually okay now. Yeah, he is. Especially in NA, he's gonna become like a better support laster once he gets his charge skill. To make that like last skill worth leveling. Because investing that much just to get 100% chance to evade, that's kind of a Yeah, he actually becomes like a very decent AoE Lancer support. Especially, yeah, especially since there's like only like 4-5 star AoE Lancers in the game. One of them's like permanent, the other's sort of like the two are like limited. The easiest first skill after Airload. I'm excited because Freyard's farm. Yeah. I didn't see his skill after first Airload, but I did see it after like the rank up. I think that's well, it's a rank up where he gets like the charge. But yeah, free charge farming is especially fun. Especially with a double Tammy setup, although I'm probably can't keep mine alive. There we go. Jesus, baby. BB throwing hands. I thought she was ejecting people, but yeah, let's just throw hands at the same time. Just imagine if like they put the combination Noble Phantasm in here, or like Ibaraki teaming up to like throw hands and inject shots into like people. Especially for Avengers, which she'll be like afraid. There we go. Don't get to see her MP very often though. Guess not a lot of people use Boudica from what I can remember. There, now all that's left is Boudica. Man, she doesn't want to break that bar. Boudica and Mash for a cover combo? Yeah, I can definitely see that. It's definitely a good stall. Since they're like throwing defense buffs like left, right, and center. that should hopefully be it. Our way is just gonna lose. And she's still alive. And reapplied the buff. See how she likes banana. No, no, you're not gonna do that again. And that's done. Oh, it took us like 20 turns. But it's done. There we go.